lost. We had one chance to prove that our excavator power armor could beat the Hornwright Autominer, and we blew it. Why Vivian came up with her ridiculous challenge is beyond me. She never even consulted with us. Just rolled it out there like a prize fight. The newspapers got a hold of it. Everything blew out of proportion. Now we're the laughingstock of the mining industry. I mean, who in their right mind would buy any products from us after that? No one. So, here I am, staring at the phone, waiting for the inevitable call to shut the R&D department down. Vivian bet all our chips on this project, and Garahan Mining has wiped out. I wonder if Hornwright is hiring.